Yes.
I'm not going to law school.
What?
I decided not to go to law school.
What do you mean you decided not to go to law school?
Well, this is our dream, and so I'm going to get a temporary job until the wilderness store opens, and then I'll be working side by side with my husband.
Sandra, what are you saying? You have always wanted to go to law school. You've never talked about anything else.
I changed my mind.
Change it back. After all the money we spent sending you to Princeton? Sandra, you owe us $79,648.22, and I want my money now. I'm not going anywhere till I get my money. She's got empty her pockets. I want you to know now. No, I'm not having this. No.